Okay, let's try something different.
Hi, this is LaserIT YouTube with a video tutorial showing you how to change the created on and updated date of a document. Okay, let me take a look at this document here. I'll right click and I'll go down to properties, created, modified and accessed time. So what we're going to do is we're going to change these, but we need a little bit of software to help us do this. So I'm just going to click OK. Okay, so we're going to go to the following website, www.petges.lu, and as you can see, they provide the attribute changer 9. So we're going to go into the menu and we're going to go to download. Scroll down and the current version is 9.0a, so I'm going to download this. Okay, let's install this software. Yep, we want to let it change on our device. Select language as English, and we will agree to the terms and conditions. And install. Okay, now this is finished. What it does is it adds something to your context menu. So we're going to right click on the document I was looking at, and we're going to go to change attributes. So now we can change the date, so I can put this back to the 2nd, 3rd, 4th, change the time, and then what we will do is we're going to click apply. We don't need to preview the changes, just click OK, and it has modified our file. Click on OK to close that down. Now when I right click my file and I go down to properties, you can see that the created, modified and access date have all been changed, as well as the times. Hopefully this video helped you. Please remember to like, subscribe and leave a comment.